Hi, my name is Stephanie. I'm a software developer based in Baltimore, and today we're going to go over what is user interface, or more commonly known as UI. A user's interactions can be like a click or a swipe, and UI is whatever the user will be making those interactions on. So UI answers the question of what the user will use to make an application do something. For example, you can have a button on a website or a drop-down menu on your mobile application. Those are all parts of the UI design that a user can interact with to drive the application. Even when you're in a car, you need something to interact with in order to make the car shift gears. And the stick you're using to change your gears is your interface that allows you to drive the application. Now with newer smart tech, user interfaces have expanded our interactions beyond a click and a swipe. It's opened the UI horizons to allow a user's gestures and voice interact with a device. Like if you want to interact with your smartwatch, you can just change your hand orientation. Or to unlock your phone, you just need to look at it. So we've seen some examples where UI has changed our mediums of interaction, but if not employed correctly, it can result in some pretty frustrating situations. Like whenever I'm on my phone and I get a screen like the one on the left, I hightail it out of there. It's just not worth my time figuring out how to navigate on a small screen. Thankfully, many sites invest a lot of time into making their designs responsive so that users can interact with a visually appealing and easy-to-use application on all platforms. One reason why we're able to easily transition between an application's different UI designs is because there's a consistent theme that persists. This can be through the color schemes, the images, the fonts, and so on. By maintaining consistency, users have a seamless experience when they navigate the application on different devices. You often see UI working in tandem with UX, or user experience. UI focuses on what the user will use to navigate through the app, in this case, the buttons and forms on the screen, while UX focuses on providing the user with value, so the actions the user needs to take to get access to the app. The two are connected so that the user can get the most use from the app while having a comfortable experience. For more information on UX, follow the link below. At the end of the day, you're trying to deliver the most value to your users, and UI is a key component of design that will allow you to achieve that. So, in other words, use good UI to give your users the experience they deserve. Thanks so much for watching. This is Stephanie with Codecademy. Please join the conversation by dropping a comment below or subscribing to this channel, or do both. And if you're ready to take your skills to the next level, you can start learning on Codecademy today.